We could work together on this.
I bought the puppy. Oh,
all right, let me take a peek. Get out of here. Fine, I won't get you. Okay. Now they kill him. I killed somebody, finally! Do I get to steal his clothes? I may fail once, but I kill him the second time.
Senor Duncan Bunwell, I accept your wandering so far and await your arrival with eagerness.
He's gonna be naked.
While not having your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume of the infamous Piper Secret.
The Assassin's Creed Code!
And trust that you should be able to see it. So must we leave this
I look amazing! So he accidentally becomes the assassin. Oh.
But then I met him.
Where did you grab his hair?
Whoa.
That school would be just fine.
Open the door.
Okay.
I lost that.
Wait, there's a treasure nearby. We gotta get the treasure. Must be underneath me or something. I'm right on top of it.
Commandeer this
Ooh. Ooh. Sorry, Kingston. Get over here.
Get over here.
Die. Oh my God, it looks so brutal.
Take the sugar. Oh, awesome.
Here lies its poor captain, and I have no answer to say. I can pilot it myself, not mine. You don't need to abscond on my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan.
What's your name, friend?
Steve.
I thought it was Eggward. His name is Eggward.
That is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination.
Sorry about that. Uh-oh, there are people on the ship. Don't mind me stealing the ship. Okay.
Be sure to like, subscribe.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike a fall, shall we?
Alright, come on. Let's got this. We got this, guys. We got this for sailing. I think I sail much better than driving. Wait, I'm Australian? I'm Australian, guys. I'm Australian party. This is overpowered.
There's not a pirate living in Tormund's back on Keg of Rum.
Oh, yes!
Yes, I suppose that's true.
Come on, we got this. What kind of bird is that? Bird. Hey, go tell me that I can't right now. Yeah. Okay. Do something. Griff, we're gonna hit the rock. Come on. Come on, we got this. We're almost out. Oh, look at that beautiful whale. That's a beautiful whale. Do I get to kill Moby Dick? You know that white whale? Probably killed Pinocchio in the movie. Alright, we got it. Whew.
You're a natural sailor.
See?
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Your license's a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness.
Alright guys, this concludes episode part 2 of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. So,
work. Very promising.
What? Okay. Hello? Where am I at? Hello?
Easy now. Welcome back.
Oh, the Noxer's roof. What?
Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we break your brain, right?
Okay. Thank you.
I need you to turn your head and look at these lights. Just here. Look up. That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up.
Welcome to the Sample 17 project.
What is
this?
Go. Testing.
Yeah.
All right. Let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable.
Yeah, I'm awesome.
Impressive, right? This building is very six months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for years since 2010.
Can I have coffee? Hello? Coffee. I lost her. I don't know what to do.
Maybe a celebration? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world.
Okay!
Classic experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history.
Wait.
And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length feature. Caribbean Pirate. So that's your game.
What do you do now?
It'll just take a minute.